All right, guys, for core day, doing a med ball reverse lunge chop. So lighter the med ball, easier, heavier med ball. It's gonna be harder here. Feet shoulder width apart. We're gonna take that med ball up over to one side. All right, whichever leg we're reverse lunging back, we're chopping to that leg. All right, so up overhead, over my left side, I'm lunging back to my right. Make sure as I come back, that front shin is vertical. Come back up, just going back and forth, keeping the core nice and tight. So as I come down, I'm contracting through the abs. All right, we're gonna do one set, go in one direction. Second set, switch those directions up. Keep it nice and tight. Slower, easier here. Faster, harder, as well as the weight of that med ball.